Yeah, such a man in Russia long ago.